Right now, the city of Norman is bracing for big and expensive changes to its water supply. The EPA plans to rule in June whether strict standards should be put in place for drinking water with the cancer-causing chemical chromium-6. KOCO's Carla Wade is live to explain it all. Carla?
Well, Paul, most of the water in the Norman actually comes out of the ground from wells, and then some of it is treated here at the water treatment plant. But if those new standards go into effect, this current plant may not be good enough.
We really don't know until we get that standard, but it can potentially shut down all of our wells.
Those new standards would tell the city how to test for chromium-6, how often to test, and what levels of the chemical are safe. It's a metal that occurs naturally in the ground and is frequently found in well water. When chromium-6 is inhaled, it can increase the risk of lung cancer and kidney damage. The current standard is 100 parts per billion, but the EPA is expected to lower that level significantly to 0.02 parts per billion.
If they go with the California standard, then every well in Norman would be shut down as far as public drinking water.
And depending on how strict the new EPA standards are, it could end up costing the city of Norman a lot of money to obey the rules. It would likely mean asking voters to approve a hike in water rates.
But all those are expensive options because you have to expand, either build a new plant or expand the existing plant.
And the good news is, even though it would be expensive, the EPA usually gives cities plenty of time to meet its new standards. Reporting live in Norman, Carla Wade, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you. If the city does not comply with any new standards, they could face expensive fines for every day until they make the improvements.